People laughed and clapped at the way Simon had tricked the pirates. Now they could all enjoy the seaside in peace.
And that was Simon in the Land of Tuktoins. Yeah, I'm glad that he rescued the Tuktoins are finally know how to swim and go and by the seaside. And speaking about the seaside, we will have, what shall we have? Oh yes, we will have play dates in just a minute, and they are talking about the seaside in the playground stop. But now it is time for another adventures with the magical trolls in the Riddlers. I wonder what they're up to right now. Let's take a look inside the magical door.
They're lovely, Marjorie.
I thought you'd like them, and I think Midler will as well.
Yes.
He did say he was coming, didn't he?
He should be here any time.
I've no intention of letting go, Marjorie. Help! Somebody do something!
And that was the Riddlers, and what a magical trip that has been. And they'll be back next Wednesday around the same time. And sadly, it is time for our final program for this afternoon and for the whole of today. And it is Play Days, and the stop it today is the playground stop. And yep, you guessed it. It is the seaside. Oh, I do like to be inside the seaside. Bing, bing, oh, I do like to eat a pint.
It's a play bus.
But where does it go? Where does it stop?
Watch for the sign of the lollipop.
The playground stop.
Do that bit. Okay, we've done that.
And that was Play Days, and thank you very much to Chris and his gang. I hope they landed off home now. Well, thank you very much for watching Children's FTV for the afternoon and all of today. But I will be back tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. with a special guest, and the afternoon of a special guest. Well, one more question though. Could it be that pink guy from earlier? What could it be? Could it be the Bersons? Or could it be another character of the Burning Gang? You might not know until tomorrow. And I won't be back tomorrow. But I'll be back on Friday afternoon at 3:30. Just to conclude the week with the great programs for the children. And I hope the special guests are bringing in as well. So, yeah. And thank you very much. And have a great rest of the afternoon. And I'll see you guys on Friday afternoon at 3:30 p.m. Okay? Take care. Bye-bye. And cheers. It's always pos. Bye for now. Bye-bye. In a few minutes here on FTV, we'll have to check in with the Crossroads Hotel in another classic episode. But first, right off the break here on FTV, we'll have to go to Anstey Street in Australia with Neighbours. That's coming up right off the break. You're watching FTV, and this is Anstey Street. I mean, Neighbours.
Neighbours, everybody needs good neighbours. With a little understanding, you can find the perfect place.